So far, our fastest lap is a 1:28.9. Okay, engines fired up, we're set. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, how was that pull away? You have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. option. Understood. Copy that. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. Of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. To the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. and you've got P15, P15. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Pit window opens in 12 laps time. 12 laps. 19 laps to go. Ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. We'll be right back. Stay clear. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 40.2. And you're closing by 4/10 a lap. Keep it going. safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Nice move, keep going. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Green flag. Thank you. virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Gap to your teammate behind is 11.0 seconds. But officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Okay, clear. Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip any time now. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, the safety car's waiting for the leader. You can over... Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 11.1 seconds. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Green flag. Okay, the gap behind is 9.1 seconds. Gap ahead is 2.7 seconds. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Seconds. officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds.